to get a feel for everything. It could be as well as accommodation, as transport, looking at the venues, all that information that is fruitful and also necessary for the coaches, the athletes, so they will actually be able to prepare themselves in the best way possible.
For me, it's all about preparation for the games this summer. Looking at the venues, meeting people is a big part of it as well, and getting to know the entire schedule of the games. It's really helpful for us as heads of delegation to plan the entire logistics of the games.
And what will be the estimate size of your delegation?
We're looking at for the athlete side, 15 to 25 athletes. I think we always have a competitive swimming team at the Universiade. This year we'll also have diving. We will get more medals in swimming than Norway, at least. That I do know.
Good luck with that.
Yeah, thanks.
So right now we're looking at the delegation of around 40 athletes, maybe 50, 55 in total, with coaches and medical staff. We're competing in seven sports so far, but we also will be competing in badminton and diving. I guess athletics will be my hope for the summer.
Yeah, to share some story about your career.
And obviously combining sports with education is really key for a great like early 20 years. I think the games are really, really special due to all the cultural and social experiences you have through the weeks. But in these games, you know, the athletes competing, many of them have competed in high level things before. But I don't think you can get the same amount of cultural experience and social interaction with other athletes. So I think that makes the World University Games really one of a kind.
Well, I competed in two World University Games. I played ice hockey. I was not one of those going to the NHL. For us, it was more the cultural experience and also being a part of a team sport with the team that was like put together for this event that would last 2 weeks. Was just an amazing experience. We also have great experiences in Sweden where you actually go to Universiade or World University Games at a part in your career where you actually, am I doing this or am I doing this? You actually are the typical dual career student because you're actually fulfilling to both the academic side, also the sports side. So we have great experiences of the World University Games. That is probably the best memories I have from my time at university. So for the ones that are not in the World Championship circuit or the Olympics, they get the chance to put on the Swedish jersey and compete for Sweden in that event, which is just an amazing experience.
I'm so glad to hear your story. It's your first time in Chengdu, right?
Yes.
Yeah. How much do you know about the city?
A little bit. Obviously, the first thing that comes to mind is the giant pandas and beautiful nature and good food. It would probably be the things that I've been looking forward to.
So I'm really looking forward to seeing the city, properly actually exploring it. Still, I'm still trying to figure out how spicy the food will be, like how the spicy food in the, it is supposed to be the spicy region of China, isn't it?
Yes. So I'm also yeah, China.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun to sort that out.
Okay, that will be an amazing experience.
Yeah.
I believe. Press the button to take a picture, and you can only take 27 pictures.
Yeah, so Sufus cameras is gonna be 27 photos of Sufus like this, but one or two will be great. I promise you.